Number 151, Clay Drapire. Clay's still alive. He's the only batter ever to get a base hit off pitcher Nolan Ryan in a World Series game. Only one. Tommy Sisk. Let's see if I can get that glare off just a little bit. No, it worse, didn't it? There you go. Go that way. Tommy Sisk. Tommy's still alive. He's 81 years old. Number 152. 99 games started. Of those 99, he completed 19. Pitched 4 shutouts. Kind of stuff you don't read of nowadays. Ed Brinkman. Ed died September 30th, 2008 at heart failure. Number 153. Jim Britton. A little interesting. Jim Britton, 79 years old. He's still alive. After his baseball career ended, Jim served as a special agent with the FBI. FBI. 155. Pete Ward. Pete died March 16th, 2022. He was 84. He coached 1 year in Atlanta with Bobby Cox. Pete Ward. You got your Houston rookies. Number 157, Bob Rogers. Bob's still alive. He's 84 years old. His nickname was Buck. Called him Buck Rogers. He was a manager a little later on after his playing career. Joe Gibson. Joe died February the 20th, 2019. He was 83 years old when he died. He's alumni of University of Mississippi, where he was a standout in both baseball and basketball. He could have went either way. Joe Gibson. Jerry Adair. Jerry died May 31st, 1987. Jerry was 50 years old when he passed away. He had liver cancer. Cancer don't care how old you are, or how young you are, or who you are. Jerry Adair. Veda Pittson. Veda died October 21st, 1995. He was only 57 from a stroke. Veda Pittson. And then you got John Purdon. John died March 28, 2010, actually in South Carolina. He was 67 years old. Then you got World Series game, black and white cards. I remember them well. Game one, cards won 4-0 over the Tigers. Game two, Tigers won 8-1. Game three, Cards won 7-3. Game four, Lou Brock hit a leadoff home run. This is a 68 World Series. I don't know what I said. I may have said, I think that's right. Game five, Tigers 5-3. Game six, Tigers 13-1. Game 7, Lolich, series hero. Outpitched Mickey Lolich, outpitched Bob Gibson. Win the World Series. And then number 169, Tigers celebrate their victory. It's a little small writing right there, for sure. Card 170 is Frank Howard. Frank's still alive. 1974 in Japan, his first at bat, he hurt his back. Never played again. Made one at bat in Japan, 1974. Glenn Becker. Glenn passed away on April the 12th, 2020. He was 79 years old. He had an 11-year career in Major League Baseball. Number 172, Jerry Stevenson. Jerry passed away on June the 6th, 2020. He was a longtime scout after his playing career. He died of cancer. Then you got your White Sox rookies. Card number 174, Grant Jackson. Grant died February the 2nd, 2021, from COVID-19. And then 175, Jim Bunning. Jim died May the 26th, 2017. May 26th, 2017. He was a Kentucky senator, U.S. senator. Number 175.